There are four fundamental movement patterns of throws used in athletics. Run jump throw focuses on pulling, pushing, slinging and heaving. Throwing is an explosive skill and is broken down into three phases: preparation, propulsion and follow through. When teaching and observing throwing, think about these three phases. The power position is an important concept used in run jump throw, which refers to the chin, knee, toe, body position. This position is used to maximize the power when releasing an implement. In this video, we'll be demonstrating the movement of slinging. Slinging is a rotational movement where the arms swing across the body, using the power from the legs. This is used specifically in discus. There are three key areas in discus to consider: the grip, the release, and the slinging action. Here are the four key skill criteria for the grip. Hold the discus lightly with the end joints of your fingers. The thumb rests on the surface of the discus. Hold it by the side of your body with a straight arm. Practice swinging your arm by your side with the discus in hand. Here are the four key skill criteria for the release. Still swinging the discus by your side, practice rolling the discus along the ground off your index finger. Make sure it rolls away from you. Avoid gripping the outside with your thumb. Here are four key skill criteria for the slinging action. Stand with arms outstretched at shoulder level. Swing one arm across the body first at a constant speed, then try faster and slower. The hands should move as far away from the body as possible. Feet are in a side-on position, with the back foot slightly forward to the front foot. Now try this standing side-on with your weight on the back foot. Practice rotating and pushing hips forward so the T position faces the front. The release should be when the T is to the front. For the full movement, here are three verbal cues to use to remind children of the key points. Chin, knee, toe. T faces the front. Arm is last and fast. Load a high, watch it fly. Please visit this website for more information and resources.